I'm glad you're so excited, Atsuma. But keep in mind that this is lesson time. I'm sure teachers and members of the student council will be watching for class cutters.
Festival day is said to be the hardest day to get out, even a minute early.
We're making history, Toya! We will be legends!
I somehow doubt that the staff will just let us stroll past.
Then we'll force our way through. Let's go to the Trade District exit in the South Hall.
Atsuma?
Come now, Toya, what do you think? The highlight of the Yokohama Festival. You know?
I don't know.
You don't know? How can you not know? Come on! Festival! That means frenzied fighting! Blazing battles! Dynamic dueling!
What? What are you ranting on about? Stop all the shouting! You've lost me.
I see. If I recall correctly, every year here at the Yokohama Founding Festival, there's betting on golem battles. I take it you want to get in on that, huh, Atsuma?
I knew you understand, Toya, that's right. Quite unlike you, Mikado, don't you know anything?
Ha, huh, why would I know a thing like that?
I want to compete in a battle or two, okay?
Off you go then, as you please.
If I recall correctly, the matches take place in a small tent in the square.
Okay then, off to the tent we go! It's pretty big! Now I'm getting into this! I hope those two got good seats. There! Hey guys! Watch closely, okay?
Oh, how embarrassing.
Let's just cheer him on, okay, Makoto?
Right! I've gotta put on a good show. Come on then, let's get this started!
And now, Wolverine the Annihilator, Enchanter of the Shadows versus Burning Atsuma, Lazy Enchanter! Let the match...
Right on! I'm on fire! I'm not gonna lose to anyone today! Haha, bring on the next opponent! I'll beat him black and blue! Ooh. Who's there?
Aha! You seem to have some skill in battle. Allow me to compliment you. Well done!
And who might you be, huh?
All right. The first, solely for money. The second, no sleep, no rest, only money. The third, no glory, just money. The fourth, good or bad, all for the money. She who hunts golems down to fill up on cash. The queen of golem hunters, Yuki!
Never heard of you.
Now I'm mad. You know just how to rub me the wrong way.
I get that a lot.
Ooh! Stop mocking me!
What?
I'm going to crush you. Although I don't think I'll need my full power to defeat you. You're not about to try and run off now, are you?
No way! And I'm not gonna go easy on you just because you're a girl.
I should warn you. I'm strong.
again now?
Of course! You and that arm of yours. Is that a new type of golem? I've never heard of an arm-mounted golem before. Which means it should sell for big, big bucks! Woo, baby!
What do you want with my arm?
If I win, that arm is mine.
I'm not about to hand over my arm. How many times do we have to fight before you're satisfied anyway?
How many times do you think? Until I win, obviously.
Look, you.
If I give up now, my travel expenses, my living expenses, I'll be in the red. Why do you think I dragged myself all the way out here to Yokohama, huh? Call a big cash. So now it's fast becoming the dread of big debts.
That's tough, kid. Well, I'll be off now.
Off? You're not going anywhere. Come on, then. We're not done yet.
Hold on a minute. Something's wrong.
How scary.
Atsuma, it's an earthquake. Come on, we have to get out of here.
Tell me about it.
Hey, you're not getting away. We haven't finished our match yet.
If we don't get out of here, we're gonna get squashed. Come on. Well, I'm glad I got out of there in one piece. But look at all of this!
Who cares? Let's get out of here!
Makoto's right. We need to get away from here.
Somebody! Please!
Do you hear that?
It came from the direction of the station.
The station. That's to the south of the trade district. Let's go and save him.
We're meant to be practicing maneuvers in the suburbs today, right?
Yeah, that's right.
Then maybe they can sort this mess out.
Yeah, of course. I'll contact them immediately.
Please do.
Thanks again.
Good call, Toya. Cool and calm as always. Thrilling to see you in action.
Help! Come on, let's go to the square.
Please!
golems too?
Even the non-combat golems have gone insane.
Golems attacking children? Not in my city! Hang in there, kid! We'll see- Yeah. You okay, kid?
Yeah. Thanks.
Don't cry, kid. It's okay now.
Yeah.
Look around, Atsuma. It looks like the number of golems is decreasing.
What? Yeah, you're right. What's happening now?
I think they're heading for the school.
The school? Why?
Why? How would I know? Forget that anyway. Toya, don't you think it's getting a little cold?
Cold?
What's this? Snow? It's snowing?
I've never heard of it snowing in Yokohama before.
Me either. What does this mean?
Hey kid, what's wrong? Hey kid! You can't sleep here, wake up! Damn it, what's wrong?
Atsuma, it looks like this snow is draining people's life force.
Life force?
We enchanters seem to have some resistance to the effects.
But those without such resistance, well, see for yourself.
Don't worry. It's not strong enough to kill them. He isn't dead, Atsuma.
Don't worry! Why should an innocent kid like this have to suffer? Today is a festival! The fest! Everyone should... They were all having such fun until only a short while ago. And now this?
Atsuma, we shouldn't be out too long in this snow ourselves. Let's start by getting out of Yokohama.
Mikado!
What now?
You said the golems were heading to the university, right?
Yeah, that's certainly what it looked like to me. It was disturbing, seeing them all move at such purpose. Why do you ask?
I'm going back to the university.
An idea!
A horde of rampaging golems just went that way, Atsuma.
Which is exactly why I'm going. We can't leave things like this. There might still be people there who haven't managed to escape yet. And Koda is still...
Koda? You're worthless mutt? What are you talking about? This is no time to be worrying about some stupid dog.
No! This is exactly the time!
Okay, I'll go with you. But you'll need to look after yourself. With all these golems, I won't be able to look out for you.
No problem.
If Toya's going, then so am I. Of course I am. But you really give in too easily, Tim.
Fight time!
We can't do this right now. Me to hand over my arm.
Shut up! Enough talk! You don't get to order me around!
Hey, are you okay?
Atsuma, we have to deal with this problem